Right, seeing as we're playing a Labour Party fundraiser, I don't know many political songs, but I know I like melody, and this one's got a bit of history, particularly in the USA. Written in 1949 by Pete Seeger and Lee Hayes, it's a nice sing-along song, but it was used by the workers, particularly, you know, in the strike for justice and equality, and it was used by the American civil rights movements right through 50s, 60s, black civil rights, everything. But again, it's a sing-along song. It's one that everybody can hopefully know the words to, because not many words. And you might know it when I start playing it. And there's a middle bit as well. Trini Lopez used to do it. You see tracks on YouTube when he used to do it. Even if it were a small studio audience like this, he used to have people singing along. And if you want to just hum to yourself, you can. But, you know, basically the sing-along is, oh, that's all it is. So. And then I'll go like that and you can stop. Audience participation in this, because if you don't, it might sound a bit strange, but